Hello everyone and welcome to EMTERIA Explains. Today we'll give you a brief introduction to Google Mobile Services. What is GMS? Google Mobile Services are a collection of Google applications and APIs installed at the system level. This essentially means that they are deeply integrated with the operating system. It helps support functionality across devices and ensures your device provides a seamless user experience across apps. What are some examples of GMS apps? Well, Google Mobile Services are typically pre-installed on Android devices, such as smartphones, tablets, and smart TVs. Examples of popular applications within GMS include Google Play Store, Google's web browser Chrome, and the video platform YouTube. Beyond that, GMS includes some niche features that are not visible to end users, but come in handy for app developers. Take MLKit, an on-device machine learning API, or FastPair, which enables your device to automatically detect nearby Bluetooth devices. It is important to know that GMS is not a part of the Android open source project, AOSP. GMS lives on top of AOSP and provides much of the nice-to-have functionality. The vast majority of Android devices aren't, in fact, running pure and open source Android. Manufacturers relying on Android need to obtain a license from Google in order to enable GMS on their Android devices. License is also known as the Mobile Application Distribution Agreement, MADA. It contains Google's permission for companies to commercially use the GMS suite with all its applications and cloud-based services. The suite includes apps like Gmail, Google Maps, Drive, Photos, and the Google Play Store itself. These apps, especially the Google Play Store, are useful to providers of consumer devices. However, they are not crucial to OEMs providing single-purpose embedded devices. They might not need the full functionality of GMS apps and APIs. However, the GMS license comes with non-transparent device provisioning costs. The whole licensing process is time-consuming and enforces requirements upon OEMs that are not necessary for embedded systems. Furthermore, this creates a dependency on Google that is not required. Companies are able to profit from using the Android open source project to their advantage without relying on GMS. We at EMTERIA help you to find suitable solutions tailored to your use case. For instance, we enable you to deploy your own private app repository that replaces the Google Play Store. This way, you don't lose control over your data and can still benefit from extensive capabilities that help you deploy your apps and devices easily. For further information on how to use Android as an OS without being dependent on GMS, visit our website, EMTERIA.com. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.